another comic book? Isn't that a little childish?
I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
I'm really thirsty from that bike ride.
See where the nearest gas station is.
So Mallory and I are out on a bike ride. We're gonna go quite a ways today. And we have a little skit. Well, you already saw the skit. All right, Mal Bear. So we are in the, what is it called? The Global Market. Global Market?
Yep.
So it's just got a bunch of little shops. I think it's pretty cool. I think I might get a gyro even.
Or tiny.
I still have 2 hours left on my fasting, for my intermittent fasting, but you know, if I'm gonna do 20 miles on the bike, maybe I'm less concerned today. Yeah, they do.
It's definitely a good place to grab a bike.
Yeah, it is. Do you want to do the gyro? Okay, we've got gyros here. Okay, we've got gyros here. We've got wraps. Yeah, I definitely need a meal here. Can I get a gyro? Thank you. All right. Mallory got her food. Oh, this looks good in the hood. Oh my God, that looks fantastic.
That's a lot of meat.
Oh, you know when we were talking about people who kind of like to work out, kind of don't, but more don't? You kind of always, it's better if you set yourself up that the things that you do in the future are things that you want to do, but they'll also be good long term. Like today, we're biking, I don't know, we might get an 18 mile bike ride in. I like doing this. It's also a good thing to do long term.
Yeah. I was listening to a podcast. I can't think which one it is right now. But he was saying that the present self usually beats out the future self.
For sure.
So
instant gratification.
Right after he maybe finished grad school, he said he had to publish papers or he like wouldn't be able to eat. So if he didn't write 10 pages in a day, he said he had to get rid of $5.
Yeah.
And he thought, like, he could give it to a charity, but then, you know, that's a good thing to do, so that doesn't really...
It didn't incentivize him that much.
Yeah, to write.
Because he'd like to get that money anyway.
Yeah. I could give it to my wife, and we went back and forth, and then he ended up deciding to just leave it in the subway. So sometimes a good person will get it, sometimes a bad person, so there was no way that that was...
I like
that he would want to do it. It was just a total waste of money, a total wash.
I like that idea.
See, he said he tries to do that in his life.
Good.
So his present self will help his future self.
We're going to storyboard this out. So, scene one. This doesn't work very well. Okay, we're going to bike in. Here's us on bikes. And then this is a bike. Well, that looks like a skateboard.
It doesn't look like a bike.
Those are bikes. Here's the handlebars.
It looks like a scooter.
No, then there's a seat right here. Okay, it's a bike. I know what bikes look like.
That's not a bike.
It's a bike. Okay, we go. That's scene one. It'll be from like 100 feet out on the 50 millimeter lens. Two, scene two. Close cut. Close. Up.
That doesn't even look like
close-up
skip.
That's because you're eating it upside down. Okay, we'll be on a bench. So this is a bench. And then here's you. Here's me. We're not going to be standing on the benches. Here's our legs, I guess. Okay, close-up. Scene three. Luckily, my filming is better than my drawing. Scene three.
Don't become an artist.
You're gonna look at me. Look. Look at me. Look at me. And then you're gonna say something derogatory about superheroes, comic books, comic book movies, something. Comic book slight.
They're for kids?
Yeah, they're for children. Yeah, there we go.
Another comic book? Isn't that a little childish?
They're stupid.
I thought you were 100 years old.
I don't look 90.
Yeah, you do.
She said I looked 80 and then Jamie said 85 and then she went 90. Dave, do I look 90? 95?
Now 100.
Oh my
That's
god.
All I can say.
Okay, number four. I say, okay, it's close up to my face. I say, well, that's your opinion, I suppose.
I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
Something like that. Number five. So close up, I'll be like this. That's my hair. Okay, then, okay, you say, we've been biking by that time it'll be 9 miles or so. Okay, close up on Mallory. That's your eyelashes. You're always smiley.
And then, I'm really attractive. Oh my god, my ears look like that?
That's you. That's
I'm
you.
I'm a Dumbo
That's
mouse.
You. Okay. And you're gonna say, we've been biking, thirsty, wish had something
to drink.
I'm really thirsty from that bike ride.
There we go. And then six, you look at your phone.
See where the nearest gas station is.
iPhone. These are applications.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And then you're looking at it. You're holding it. Oh, there's boobs. Oh, that looks like a belly. It's a boobs.
Why is my phone so big?
I don't know. You have the iPhone 6 Plus. Or 7 Plus. 7S. Whatever. 7 Plus. Okay, then looks at phone. Okay, then seven. I zoom away. Zoom away. Eight. Zooms back. I zoom back. And then nine. We're both on the bench again. Whoops. That's the bench.
In a canoe?
And then you look at me dumbfounded. So 10. Whoa. And then you do sunglasses. We're gonna have to use the back of the napkin. 11. Sunglasses.
This in between something?
No, we're good. We're good. Oh no. We're good, but the table isn't. These are sunglasses, and then you're gonna have your eyes right here. And then here's your head.
I'm a hottie,
Michelle. That's why I date you, because you look so hot like this. Here's your ears and stuff. That's you. So that's 11.
Are those arms?
Boobs. Here's, what are you, they're boobs. Here's your arms. Okay, so we got it. You ready to roll? All right, pre-production is over. Now we're going to roll. So we ran into this place called Uncle Hugo's Science Fiction Bookstore, Uncle Edgar's Mystery Bookstore, which is exactly what I need for my things, isn't it? Because these are so
amazing.
Cool.
Oh
my god, that's not quite right.
Just give us what you've got.
So I found a treasure trove of Doc Savage in here. Look at all these.
I can do everything except number 3, which we're sold out of at the moment.
This is pretty fantastic. So let's see what we have here. This place is a treasure trove. I recommend you all come here. I mean, they've got just boxes and stacks of things. Oh, look at that's what Mallory reads. These types of things.
Right.
You do.
Yeah, right.
She doesn't.
It's on.
Okay, you say another comic book. Isn't that a little childish?
Another comic book, isn't that a little childish?
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but it allows kids to dream. Hold on. I don't know what my line was. I'm just making up a line. Okay, here we go. I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
Did I go the other way? Yeah, I go the other way. Yeah, that's right. Okay, that's our take for that one.
Another comic book? Isn't that a little childish? Another comic book? Isn't that a little childish? Another comic book? Isn't that a little childish?
No.
I suppose it could be. But it also allows kids to dream.
I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
I suppose it could be, but it also allows kids to dream.
Should I fall off the bench?
You could, just do the most exaggerated. Do that. Yeah, I mean anything's gonna work. It's not like, you know. Do it again though, because this is fun. Okay, wait. Right now you're in frame. Okay.
No!